So thank you so much, and I'm sharing this night with a great friend who I've tried to tour with for a long time and it's never worked out, but it finally worked out this year. He's not from Texas, he's from Canada actually, so make a massive, massive welcome tonight. Give him a big Texas welcome to Mr. Matt Marr, everybody. Come on.
Know this,
that
I was born in Canada, but my mother was born in Corpus Christi. And she's here tonight. I saw her earlier. She's right in around there, I think, somewhere. Everyone say hi, Melanie.
That counts.
It counts.
That counts, yeah. Man.
And my wife was born in Humboldt, Texas. In Humboldt, Texas.
Man, it is in the blood.
I'm doing what I can.
You are doing what you can. I respect that. I met Matt in 2002 at this youth pastors conference. Okay, we're playing worship, we're leading worship together. And we didn't know each other. And I was just getting going, he was just getting going. And we're doing this afternoon session. And they come up and they say, well, hey, we got this guy named Matt Marr. He's gonna do a session and his band's not with him. So would your band be the band to back him up?
Which, by the way, I didn't have a band. There was no plan B. It was you or nothing.
It was just us?
That's it.
That's bad. So they said, I said, when's the session? He said, 10 minutes. I'm like, okay. I'm like, what are we playing? He handed me the sheet music. And I was like, you got the wrong band, bro. We're not real musicians. We don't know what that is. It's just like, it's like chicken scratch. And I remember walking up there. We start playing the song that we're about to play. And I thought, this is the coolest guy, and this is one of the best songs I've ever heard in my life. I'm like, who is this? I'm playing it. I'm acting like I'm looking at the sheet music. I'm just playing like, oh, this song is amazing. And a friendship started then, and we've written lots of songs together over the years. And I thought, you know, we could do a tour where the opening band, they come out and play their thing, then the other band. And I was like, man, we've written so many songs together. It'd be fun to play them together for the first time. And 15 years later. We're gonna take it back 2002, 15 years ago. I see a lot of you weren't born, but you might remember. You might remember this one. We still don't have sheet music, but we've learned.
I think we know it now.
Here we go.
Alright, he's put your hands together.
Just this guy.